Hello, girls.
Look at him.
Yeah, I know. What does he think he looks like?
And Gonch, Mandy and Mr. Bronson will be on Going Live tomorrow morning. Ed, get out of the way, please. Can we have the lights up, please? I have a question for you. The question is, why was Flight Lieutenant Mark Smith of RAF Western on the Green pulling an expression like that last Saturday? It's because Edd the Duck was biting his leg. Ed and I did a parachute jump last Saturday. And there's Ed just checking with air traffic that everything's all right for the jump. And yours truly looking terribly attractive. How do things look from 12,000 feet above the earth? Have a look at this. We'll show you. And there's the most important bit afterwards, receiving the cheque for £410. More to come. We enjoyed that, didn't we? A brief thanks to Sergeants Jeff Wood, Dave Everson, Steve Tucker, Mike Raftery, and everybody else
Look,
who was
just because
there,
you've
there.
Got home from school and it's all cold and it's damp and horrible.
Tony
and
Robinson.
You don't
by the
want
way.
To go out again. We still haven't finished raising money for Comic Relief, all right? Just nip out to your friends and neighbours, have a word with your parents, and then get some money from them to do something really stupid around the house. For instance, you could stand in a bowl of custard all evening and get sponsored for that.
You could
slide down the stairs as many times as you like. Or if you're Neighbours fans,
Northern
you
Ireland.
Could see, bye-bye Northern Ireland, you could see how many times you can sing the Neighbours theme tune all evening. Or you could talk in an Australian accent all night, or you could get out your fluffy toys and your teddy bears, act out an episode of Neighbours, sell tickets to everyone, because even your fluffy toys aren't going to be as wooden an actress as
Absolutely.
Mrs. Mangle, are they?
They aren't. And speaking of the Neighbours, we've had a letter from a lot of loonies who are from the Doncaster Metropolitan Borough Council Finance Department.
That was sponsored by his friends at the BBC.
Thanks very much. And they have said, if Edd the Duck sings the theme tune to Neighbours, I can't open my eye because it's stinging.
I had 24 in my face last night.
They will donate £20 to Comic Relief. So I will see you tonight for Comic Relief in connection with the Gunk Tank. He will be in the telecom tower. Raise money, do something stupid. That's what it's all about. Now on BBC One, Neighbours.
Neighbours, everybody's good neighbours. With a little understanding, you can find the perfect blend. One another, that's when good neighbors be.